The number of mobile speed cameras across New South Wales will soon increase. More than 60 operators will be rolled out across the state's road network in coming weeks after the government retrofitted vehicles to reintroduce warning signs. Data from Revenue New South Wales reveals the law change has driven down the amount of fines, about 80%. It's expected the entire fleet will be operational by Easter.